Welcome back to my channel. Today I will say a speech on Parents' Day. The Global Day of Parents is observed on the 1st of June every year. The day was proclaimed by the UN General Assembly in 2012 to honor parents throughout the world. The purpose of Global Day of Parents is to recognize the vital role played by both mothers and fathers in caring for and teaching their children. In every culture and society, parents are primary caregivers of children responsible for the nurturing and procreation of their offspring. Various media campaigns are held in promoting the importance of parents and of good parenting on this day. Special parenting and parent-related events are organized all over the world. United Nations comes up with a different theme for the festivals of Global Day of Parents every year. This day not only reminds us of the selfless sacrifices our parents made for us, but it also reminds us of our responsibilities towards our parents. This is also an opportunity for the child to show love and gratitude towards the parents. Time.